What is going on, everybody? Welcome finally back to Buck Here at Gunnagum. Sorry it's been such a long time since I uploaded the last episode. It's been like crazy. I put my nose to the grindstone for finding myself fantasy. That's what I've been doing recently. But we're going to be starting off with the first chapter in Defense of Brule. So this time I'm using my controller. So hopefully this should go a lot better. Because it picked it up immediately and it wouldn't let me use my keyboard. I also need to mess with the graphics options and see what's up with the refresh rate, because it's really weird.
Seeing that old mill spinning again really makes it feel like home sweet home.
I hear that. It really is one of the most beautiful things about this town.
Well, citizens, our enemy can't be far behind. I thank you for your help. Goodbye, and take care.
Oh my god. It's just... It's so freaking anime. Oh, this game, man. I don't know. I love it. It's adorable.
How's the packing coming along, Ys?
Almost done. I only need to take the everyday basics.
Well, the Empire's got to be close by. Let's hit the road by sundown.
Martha, look! Welks is here! Oh, welcome back, Welkies.
Okay.
You're still calling me that? Martha, I'm 22 years old. And more important, you shouldn't be running around. Aren't you due any day now?
A light jog won't hurt the little spud. I should know. I've already had 4 of them.
Hello there. Is Welkin in?
Oh, hello, Alicia. What brings you here?
I just wanted to apologize. For before. Here. This is for you.
Really? These are for me?
Are you daft?
I work at the bakery. Well, I did until the war started anyway. It's where I live, too. That's preserved bread, so it's pretty hard. Heat it up before you eat it, all right? I baked it myself, so the flavor's guaranteed. Best you ever had.
Thanks. Do you want to come in?
Okay.
Arrested and shot at? You've had a busy day of it, haven't you, Welkies? And what a lovely lady you are for all that adventuring. Good job, Welkies.
What?
Exactly, Mike.
Wait, no, it's not like that. Alicia just saved my skin, that's all.
He's right, we just met. I'm not his girlfriend, just his hero. Although I'm really hoping to be his friend.
Oh, well, I'm sure you will. Be good to my Welkies here, won't you?
I love this.
Seriously, Martha, enough with the Welkies already.
That's a lovely portrait. Is that General Gunther?
Yep. It was taken before I was born. But that's Dad.
That's Dad? You're a lucky guy. And who's that with him there?
My father, Tamer. He was an engineer. The General's tank was his creation.
Wait a minute. But I thought the General was your dad.
My birth parents died when I was a baby.
That's why they look absolutely nothing like. That makes sense.
He took me in as his own after that.
Yeah. We're not related by blood, but she's definitely my little sister.
Sorry, was that question too personal?
I was gonna make a silly joke, but no.
No, I don't mind at all. I was blessed with 2 wonderful fathers.
Yeah, I guess you were, huh?
Oh, is that really the time? I've got to get going. Why don't you see her off, Welks? I can take care of the rest of this on my own.
All right, I will. I'll be right back.
See you later, Isara. Safe travels.
Okay, I want to go to the menu. I need to mess with the options, sorry. Oh, that's actually cool. It went all the way through one before here. Is there no option for me to change graphic settings? Or what? Well, sorry if the frame rate's screwy again. I don't know what to do. Well, let me change it.
Wow, look at this. Brule's really becoming a ghost town.
They've been leaving for a while. Just about everyone is evacuated by now. You can't blame them. Tensions are rising with the Empire. We'll survive. The town watch will guard and protect the home front. Everyone will come back someday. They'll come back when it's safe again, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, Welkin, I'm curious. Are you
Let's
gonna
beat
join
the
army
asses,
like your
so
father?
It will be actually true.
I don't think that's for me. What I'd really like to do is be a teacher.
Huh. A teacher?
Yeah. Animals and insects, flowers and plants, they've always been my passion. I've learned a lot from nature. You see, my dad, he protected this country as a general, but it's just that I want to give back in my own way. My own way, you know what I mean?
I think I do. You're sure about it?
Mm-hmm.
Wow, that's deep, in your own way. What was that?
What do you think it was?
That sound.
All right, let's kick their asses. They blew up Brule.
I don't believe it. The mill. Miss Melchior, the Imperials are attacking. There's a squad of them in town right now.
Get all the town watch together, now. We've got to fend them off.
They must be at Mill Plaza. I'll help.
Thanks, Welkin. Now move out. Stay low.
All right, will do. Let's do this. I'm excited. New episode has been added. Yep, we're gonna play. Let's go!
I'll explain the mission.
I think it's pretty safe to understand, to think I know what's going on. Enemies invaded Windmill Plaza and has taken almost the entire area over. We'll deploy from this position. Being dead center, pretty much. Hide behind sandbags for cover as you advance toward the plaza. Our goal this time is to eliminate the enemy leader. I'm pretty sure they'll be there in the plaza area. Be careful, there may be enemy units hiding behind buildings. Hidden enemies won't show up in the command mode, so be careful as you make your advance. So failure is either of us die or 20 turns pass.
Okay, let's begin. It's up to us to defend Brule.
So will I get more than three? I think I just have three again.
Our target is the Imperials in Mill Plaza. Focus on taking down their captain. Breaking the chain of command should at least buy some time for the townspeople to get away.
Alright, I got it. Let's all be careful out there.
Got a second? Listen close and I'll explain.
Damage. Set amount of damage a unit is sustained is healed each turn. If a unit is taking heavy damage, don't push them, stay back and heal up. Should enemy attacks drive a unit's HP to zero, their condition becomes critical. In this battle, you have no way of helping a unit critical condition. Try to fight carefully so no one's reaches zero. So they don't die, they just are done for the battle. Okay, so once again we only have three. Let's see, are there only these two enemies? Possibly, because it looks in this area, Oh, they say there is going to be a couple hiding behind buildings. You see that difference right there? This is 60 right now. Why has it changed so much? All right, we'll just start out with Walken here. So I got to be careful of the dudes. Of it, someone hiding behind... Oh, nope. Sight lines. When a unit sights an enemy in action mode, a sight line will appear over his or her head. That line connects a unit to the enemy, meaning the line points the direction of the enemy's location. Uses a guide when attacking, trying to position your units in a spot where they'll be safe from enemy attacks.
Okay.
Target mode is right button. Okay, I did kind of forget, actually. Nope, crap. Get... Oh my gosh, Walken. Walken, hide. Pressing L or R button will target mode automatically lock on. Crossbows will turn red when a unit aiming is clear of the line of sight. Yep, okay. To kill two shots, okay. When the crosshairs are on, I mean the attacking units, taking units' weapon specifications appear at the top of the screen. Versus person shows damage against human targets, versus armor shows damage against tanks and armor. So the symbol will indicate the different effectiveness against different types. Circle indicate is if it's effective, triangle is only slight damage, and X it does nothing. Area shows whether the attack will damage a broad area, and shots allow the number of rounds fired upon each thing. The kill's number of shots needed connect in order to defeat the target. In this case, two of the five rounds fired, two must hit to defeat this enemy unit. This number only takes shots to hit the center of the crosshairs into account. Misses or hits in the other areas are not taken into account. This provides an estimate you can use when selecting a target and be used to line up headshots and critical attacks. Okay. Okay, you tried, Walken. Alright, you're gonna end here. End current action. B is end current action. Okay, it's a lot easier to do controller. Definitely. Hoo-ah! There we go! She hit all of them! Very nice! Good job, Alicia. You the man, the woman, whatever you want to go with. Good job, team. All right, Town Watchman. It was like four headshots and you're still alive. All right, we're just gonna end there. Town Watchman, I have in the current phase, yes. Let them move. I see that the thing up there, except for the anthem. Oh yeah, I didn't read it, dang it. So these are the anthems. Good, I'm glad I kept him there, actually. Because he was able to get some damage on the dude. Good job, Town Watchman. You nearly killed him. Oh, there comes the other dude. Hang in there, Watchman. Alright, at least you hit him. That's very nice. And he runs away. Good job, guys. Woo! So, Valkyria, it's kind of funny. I guess we'll meet... I mean, we're going to meet Valkyria later. I know who she is. I don't know anything about her, because she's in the opening cutscene. Also, I didn't mention the intro. I hope you like the intro that I made for this. He's dead. All right, I'm gonna hide here. No, I'm just gonna stay behind the sandbags, actually. All right, we're gonna end Walken there. We're gonna move the Watchman up. Well, okay. It takes a while to engage the thing because of the animations. See, look at this. This is because it's down to 30. See, like, it's so weird. Alright, that's alright. Good job, Alicia. Okay, well, at least their weapons don't do a lot of damage. What? She has different items. Ragnade, whatever that is. Galleon, the gun, and then a grenade. Huh. That's actually... I didn't know that. I should have... I don't know why I didn't know that, but okay. Alright, Town Watchman. Evasive maneuvers! Damn it, that was a fail. Abort! Abort mission! I'm gonna run up and hide. Evasive maneuvers are gonna end current action right here. You got this, Watchman. We're gonna end current phase. Alright. To conquer those who walk the graves or further serve the lasting glory of our kings, I think it said. Oh my gosh. You guys, that's unfair. Good job, Town Watchman. Perfect. Now this guy's almost done. I was thinking his movement was really slow, but no, that's because this thing is down to 30 again. I don't know why it does that. It's like it's not frame lag, it's legitimately the entire game slows down. Because Merle's action adjusts to the game. So, I don't know. It's just weird. Anyways, we've done well so far. So we need to pay attention. There's probably going to be a guy over here in one of these buildings. There might be someone over here. So we're gonna keep close to the sandbags so that we can avoid unnecessary damage. I know I remember one guy leaving earlier. I don't know if he's still there. That's not a staircase. I thought it was originally. Whoop. There's a guy over here. Well, that was a fail. I didn't actually mean to do that. All right. Okay, Watchman only takes four damage. Move. Okay, we're gonna leave him there. I didn't see the guy on the right, and I aimed too high on the one on the left, and accidentally hit the A button, which is the shoot button, by the way. Wish it was right trigger. That would make things a whole lot easier for me. She's a good shot. Run! Hide! You can hide with the Town Watchman. Alright, so if what's-his-name can take out one more dude, then we're good. Welkin. Get out of target mode. Nope. Get out of target mode, thank you. Dang it, Welkin! You literally only had to hit him twice. You only hit him once. Ah, failure. I'm gonna actually stay in his line of sight though, so that I can counterattack when he moves. Before we match conquer those defile graves or fathers for the something, I'll have to read it later. They keep getting more. They get so many things. Okay, they're done. Whatever. Alright, we'll go Woken first. Woken healed, like, all of his HP back. That's awesome. I just realized target mode's actually a really easy way to move through the battlefield without, taking unnecessary damage. Because, like, they stop shooting you as soon as you go into target mode.
Okay?
Alright. Good job, Alicia. And he missed all his shots. Very nice. This really is a lot like Fire Emblem. Fire Emblem with guns. See, they literally stop, so I can just go into target mode before I continue going. And then I wasn't crouching, so he's gonna hit me. But he only hit me twice, that's funny. Good job, Watchman. Alright, let's see what happens here. Very much for the everlasting glory of the Emperor, King of Kings. Okay. They had 14, and they're not using any of them. Is that the only dude left? Alright, we're gonna have Walken. I'm gonna have Walken run around this way. Shoot. Oh, you climbed over the sandbags. There we go. Is that everyone? Yep. That's the. He was wearing a different color armor. Should have guessed I was a leader. Makes sense. Like, the animation is so good in this game.
What's that?
Sounds like a tank.
Uh-oh. That's nothing like any tank that was in World War II? Holy shit! Damn, that's insane. Are we just gonna have to abandon the city, or are we gonna be able to get, Well, Wilkins' sister is still in the city. We're not gonna leave without her. I know that for damn sure. We're still going. Okay. That's what I thought. Alright, what is... Okay, this is the tank right here. What are we doing? This is taking forever. Uh-oh. Holy shit, how was that? That's so overpowered. Hit the treads. Go for the treads. Nothing else. Or shoot the generator on its back. They only used two? They had so many command points and they only used those two? Alright.
Welkin, tank!
I see.
That's not good. We're not equipped to take out a tank.
That's why she has the grenade.
I hate to say it, but we should probably pull out for now. Get off this road and into the alley to the east. It's too narrow for a tank to follow. And try to stay behind cover while moving. One blast from that turret and it's over.
Okay. Oh, sweet. That... Alright, this is another 20 turns we get. And I get 5! Alright. So where do we need to go? You want us to go over here into the alley to the east, so we gotta go... I'm gonna probably move this way. Through here. So I'm out of the way of the tank. And what I'm gonna try... What I might do is leave the watchman, because the watchman's low on health from getting hit by the tank, so I may have him stay here and shoot at the tank from the rear. So, for now, we'll start out with Wilkin. Dude, this is gonna suck.
Take this.
I need you to be on point, Wilkin. And you see, that hit her, dang it, you suck. Good job, Wilkin. Take cover! Okay, end current action. I have 5 now, so I'm gonna be able to get us moving earlier. Alright, let's see.
Moving out.
Now, Alicia, let's go! I'm gonna hide here. Target mode. That wasn't the dude? Ah, it aimed at the wrong one. Of course it did. Alright, we're gonna end current action quick. So that's what I gotta work with, is like just remembering to get out as quickly as I can. Did that do anything? That may have done absolutely nothing. And I may have just wasted time. I'm just gonna I can't waste him. I need to just leave him be for now. Okay. And there we go. One guy's down. Now I'm gonna move Alicia and have her just run out the alleyway. Or what I'm gonna have her do is come over and sit at the sandbag right next to him and take out the other dude that's low on health. Run! Gee whiz! It's the frame rate. No! Get out of target mode. Get out of target mode. Okay, which one is low on health? It's the one right behind the tree. Of course it is. There we go. Okay, there we go. End current phase. You're going for them? Ah, son of a bitch. We're shooting at him, and so is he. That's not good. Change my point of view. We're not doing anything to the treads. They had 4 coins and they only used 2. Unless the tank uses 2 every time.
Here we go.
Gotta go. Oh, only one of us had to get there. I should have just had Alicia do it on the last turn. Sweet. Woo! Phew.
Looks like we shook them.
Not really.
What are you doing from here?
If they're rolling in the tanks, there's not much the Town Watch can do. We'll try to buy time so everyone can get away.
No.
I'll dig in my heels at the main gate and do what I can to stall them.
Okay, I'll head back to my house and grab Isara and Martha, then come back.
Be careful out there, Welkin.
Oh, you don't need to tell me to be careful. You need to be careful. I got rank, yeah. I got rank D. So we beat one enemy leader, so we got some more money and only got a little bit of stuff, but yeah, sure. Works for me. Alrighty.
Chapter 2. Escape from Brule.
And I think that's where we're going to be ending this episode, so I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did like, appreciate it. Next episode, we'll be doing the next chapter. What time is it right now? I don't know. I can't tell. I don't have a... Yeah, because this thing is full screen right now. It's almost midnight, so it's probably a good time for me to go to bed, so I don't... Because I'm kind of loud. But anyways, thank you so much for doing this. If you may subscribe tomorrow, I'll talk to you all later. We'll be right back.